A Milledgeville woman was cited for obstructing an officer at a Gordon City Council meeting last night. According to an incident report from the Gordon Police Department, an officer asked Judy Smith to leave the meeting. She told the officer she wouldn't leave and he would have to arrest her. The officer placed Smith under arrest and escorted her out of the meeting.